My name is Cecile Świątek. I'm co-chairing the working group Digital Skills for Library Staff and Researcher with Mrs. Susan Dalskar-Krag from Denmark. And in 2018, in the Lille Congress, we launched the working group with a workshop that we designed in cooperation with FosterPlus, represented by Helene Brinken from Göttingen University and Vaso Kalaitzi from Liber Headquarters and FosterPlus Project. We were very interested with this workshop called Let's Build the Skills, because we could realize that the librarian community was very engaged in building skills for the librarians, but also showed great interest in embedding digital skills training into the researchers' curricula, either young researchers and senior researchers. And we are very interested in building case reviews with good practices from different countries. And the workshop Let's Build the Skills enabled us to collect from our participants open science descriptions and actions and case reviews from different countries. And we are very happy to share it and to welcome other people to engage into building the skills for library staff and researchers. The working group is aiming at delivering skills, basic sets of skills for library staff, young researcher, senior researchers, but also to target and define the expertise needed in the open science age. We would like to go deeper and further in connection with other working groups in Liber, but also in the university and library communities. And we think horizontal cooperation is the key, and we would like to partner further with other initiatives and projects, like, for example, FosterPlus, like we did this year with the workshop.